Abdullah. Lualua. Read the play well. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Abdullah. Ball. Stayed on his feet and won the ball. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Superb work to reach that. Great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
You love looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
Stoyanov. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Ball. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Lualua. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Rocky. Stoyanov. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. What a good interception. That's cut out. Slip through. This could be the leveller. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Zaya. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's one... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Teammates come out for a short corner. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Simple save.
Well, they're still very much in this game, and they'll end up kicking themselves if they do lose it, because normally they do create more chances than this.
It goes out wide again. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away? Lualua. Abdullah. Shu. And the ball's got away from him. Well, he has cleared the danger. Slipping it through. This could be promising. Goes for goal.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Tries the shot.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Well, this could bring them level. He is a saviour there.
Solidly away. Interception hit.
That's really well done. Good defending.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
Shoe.
Zaya.
Chance to cross it.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Borg.
And then he went, just diverted it away. Stoyanov.
Lua Lua.
Play on, says the referee.
Cleverly done. Copeland. He could take them on here. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. It's poor work, really. Promising forward play from them again. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Lua Lua.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Borg.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Behind the defenders, over their heads. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now. Cleared the ball.
Rocky. And they've spread it out wide here.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, he clears the danger. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Shu.
Beautiful work on the ball. Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
It's a very good interception.
Zaya.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Can whip it in now. Poor cross, but good defending.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities, that's something for him to chase.
Lua Lua, they score!
And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Restarting at 2-0. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.
Winning it.